Jamaicans all around in Clermont Ferrand. Wow.
Nice, huh?
Yeah. It's so pretty. Yes. Hello guys. I know it's been a minute, but welcome back to my Petite Big Streets travel magazine channel. Today, well, this weekend, I'm in Clermont Ferrand. Oh yeah, sorry, I changed my hair. I didn't update you guys, I'm so rude. So I got a haircut, color, and everything, been rocking for a whole month. Et voila. New hair, same me. Still traveling, still tripping. And so I'm in Clermont Ferrand. We're currently walking through with you. As you can see, very old Clermont Ferrand today. It's very gorgeous. I really love old towns in cities because that's where you get to see the old architecture, you get to see the beauty, the real beauty of the city. I love the antiqueness and everything. So cool. Tour guide needs to give us info. Oh, this is pretty. Perfect timing. Look at that view, honey. Perfection, gorgeousness, God's grandeur. Ooh la la, c'est très joli. Très très joli, Vieux Clermont. And the weather, Jesus, the weather legit went from 0 to 100 like real, real quick in France. It's very cold. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy Clermont Ferrand today virtually. Where did everybody go? Of course. this giant. He doesn't look so big. La Renaissance, 19e siècle. Okay. God himself.
I wish I could paint because these paintings are so sick.
I'm giving you guys a little tour of the art museum because some things you just have to see for yourself. It's really impressive, the work that they have here on exhibition here in Clermont Ferrand. These masks are gonna be the death of me. Guys, I'm telling you, the artwork that they have in this museum is very good. I kid you not, it's so impressive for a small museum. I am impressed, like really impressed with the artwork. So Alex, what is this? The Museum of the Wheel?
Right, Michelin, he invented the wheel.
There's the tire.
The
big tire.
Yeah. It's still drizzling. We're in the Museum of Michelin, who is the man who invented the wheel. And apparently he is from this region in France, Clermont Ferrand. Oop.
at ease in hostels. Interesting.
Trailer to hobo families in fucking those days. Wow. Citroën Type A, 1919. Amazing.
Or the at the projector. Look at this, I'm more than you know. Don't trip me.
Tricycle engine, 1896, Michelin tires, Michelin.
There was only one yellow.
Oh, I give you all the yellow ones.
Outside, we can't see only you. I woke up from my nap, came out to see this beauty. Look at this beauty. Oh my god, it's gorgeous. Gorgeous. I think it's safe to say that everything looks or seems black because of the volcanoes and the volcanic stones in this region. Pretty cool. Yes, I'm seeing.
Alors, nous sommes à Clermont Ferrand.
Oui. Dans
la région d'Auvergne-Rhône-Alpes.
Oui.
Dans le département du Puy-de-Dôme.
Oui.
Puy-de-Dôme.
Et là, on est à la place du Jaune.
C'est, oui.
La City Center. Comment c'est beau, Clermont Ferrand.
Ouais.
En face, il y a.
l'hôtel Lyon.
L'hôtel Le Lyon.
Plus plus.
Et il y a une brasserie aussi.
Une quoi?
Brasserie.
Une brasserie?
Brasserie.
Brasserie.